A letter sent from attorney Thomas Abbate to Assemblyman Carmelo Garcia's attorney, Louis Zayas, yesterday is asking him to withdraw their frivolous lawsuit claiming conspiracy and breach of contract against Mayor Dawn Zimmer, Hoboken Housing Authority Chairwoman Data Wefer, and Board Vice Chair David Mello. If the lawsuit is not withdrawn in the next 28 days, the plaintiffs will seek an unspecified amount of appropriate monetary sanctions, according to the three-page letter that was first posted by HobokenHorse.com. Abbate called the first Garcia lawsuit, filed last August, and initially alleging ethnic cleansing against Zimmer, a cheap publicity stunt, since he undertook no action whatsoever to actually prosecute the litigation. Garcia has since been fired as HHA executive director at a special meeting late this summer. The initial lawsuit was dismissed without prejudice at Hudson County Superior Court on December 19th. A lawyer for the high-powered TDEC firm DeCoitus, Fitzpatrick & Cole, Abbate essentially called the filing of the second lawsuit a desperation move by Zayas and Garcia, since the second suit is so similar to the first one, it is an abuse of the justice system, since it defies logic for plaintiff to be simultaneously litigating two lawsuits against the same defendants based upon the same facts and legal claims in the same court. Furthermore, Abbate notes that discrimination and racketeering claims have been thrown out by Hudson County Superior Court Judge Lawrence Marone in regards to the first Garcia lawsuit. Zayas scoffed at the letter, saying it was clearly more bark than bite when he spoke to Hudson County View over the phone. Mr. Abbate's letter is baseless without any legal support. Let him put his money where his mouth is. Let him file to dismiss and we will prevail. If ever there was a case to show unlawful discrimination and unlawful retaliation based on a pattern of racketeering, this is the case. If there's any motion to dismiss, we will respond and prevail, he said. Abbate did not return calls seeking comment from Hudson County View Tuesday afternoon. I'm John Hytus with the Hudson County View, the eye of the community.